of which the data which will be shared with you all will go into greater detail about the quantum that they came up with, the LTROs and the TLTROs. I'm not getting into it, so that you will get the data, but we are not going into it. We also ensured, the Revenue Secretary is here, we also ensured that 18,000 crores of refunds through a special drive were given for all the income tax taxpayers. Drawback were also given the payments. So the intention being liquidity should be in the hands of the people. For all those who have up to 5 lakhs of refund dues, we cleared it. 14 lakh taxpayers have benefited because of that. So with that said, today the tranche has about 15 different measures, 15 different measures, 6 of which pertain to the micro, small and medium enterprises. Kutir lagu udyog ke liye 6 aise kadam hum utayenge. 2 relate to the employees provident fund. 2 relate to the NBFCs, housing finance corporations and the MFIs, microfinance institutions. 1 relates to DISCOMs, 1 relates to contractors, 1 relates to real estate, and 3 are tax measures that we have taken. So I'll get into the detail of today's tranche of announcements. I said there are 6 major steps for the MSMEs. The first one, there is a collateral-free automatic loan for MSMEs which is being provided. This will give facility up to 3 lakh crores. 25 crore outstanding for those MSME units for whom 25 crore is the outstanding loan, or 100 crores whose turnover is, will benefit from this. These loans will have a 4-year tenure and there will be a moratorium given for 12 months. These are going to be 100% credit guaranteed over as a cover given to banks and NBFCs on principal and interest. So this is going to be available till 31st October 2020. There are no guarantee fees, no fresh collaterals required. So I guess this will benefit 45 lakh units so that they can resume their business activity and also safeguard jobs.